what's happening is when we go towards the door, she's speeding up to get past it. So it looks like it's just leash manners. What I'm actually doing is showing her that she can't anticipate what we're doing. And just because she's anxious about the possibility of going in there, she can't pull me past it to try and rush past and avoid the scary thing. She needs to be calm and collected, because all we're doing is walking past. Nothing scary is happening. She needs to trust me to make that call. And to work her through and get her out of that mindset, that anxiety mindset of, oh God, the doors are right there. So now we're working on just, no, we're walking past. There's nothing to be scary. So when she gets a little stressed and she starts picking up her pace right there, no ma'am, we're just going to go back. So we're working on our leash manners, our leash pressure, but we're also changing that mind frame to, I want you to be right here. This is what I want. So she's going to start picking up her pace. Ooh, much better. Good girl. Yeah. And now she's picking up her pace because now she's past it. She wants to try and escape it. So, ooh, we've made it past calmly. We've walked past calmly, but now that we're past it, we are running to get away from it. Nope. The calm mindset needs to stay throughout the entire process of walking past and making it past it.
Good girl.
Yes, good girl. Nope. So, the rules are the rules. The expectations are the expectations. Doesn't matter if something scary is happening or not. But we don't want to correct for that anxiety. We want to correct for getting out of the position. So I'm not making heavy corrections. Good girl. I'm just guiding her to the right mindset.
Good girl.
And you'll see that we were able to get past it, and now she's even comfortable enough to smell. Now this could also be displacement sniffing, but given what we know about her, that was interest in a certain smell over there more than it was displacement sniffing in order to calm down from the stress. Much better. Sit. Uh-huh. Sit.
Much better. Good. Much. There you go.